Hey everybody, playing Field of Glory 2 Medieval Sublime Port. This is the new, relatively new DLC, and it's got some great battles against the Ottomans, and this one is the night attack at Targoviste, and hopefully I said that right. So this is Vlad Dracula fighting Mehmed, and he's making a night attack and trying to either assassinate Mehmed or get... kill off enough of his army so that they'll rout. And we're going to try to do that in this battle, and we'll see how it goes. I think we're going to have to go for the rout. And I got my favorite beverage, and I'm ready to go. This is an attack on the Ottoman camp. They're all going to start off as... I think, fragmented. So we have a little bit of an advantage. We can win two different ways... or three different ways, the 25, 60, or we can kill Mehmed himself. So, yes, it's Murad. Mehmed was his father, I think. So we got to kill Murad or have a 25 gap at 40 route points or just win at 60 route points. We're going to need some additional troops here, and I think what we're going to do is, man, 164, huh? So that'd be 114. Or we do this. Yeah, I think we go this route. We go. I think we're going to go. And I've got 6 left. All right, so that gives us a little bit more punching power. Yep. Oh my goodness. All right, so we're going to launch this attack. I know. Yeah, okay. So this wall here has got to be a problem. Go through here. Murad's gonna be in here. Go out through here and come back in. See how fast they rally. I'm going straight in. Keep a mailed fist, man. We got some punching power here. And we have till dawn, and I don't know when dawn is, so... Oh, great. Man, the whole army's rallying. It's okay. There we go. There we go. Come on. 95 or 95. Go for it. Oh, wrong guy. Yikes. That was a mistake. Gotta watch out for the Janissaries. Dracula. Dracula's coming in. Okay, so far 5%. Not enough. Oh, they are rallying like crazy. Okay, they got troops in this open spot here. I want to be riding my cavalry into whatever's there. Oh. Hold. Hold. All right, we're okay. Break them. There we go. There we go. Got him. Got him. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I mean, I don't know when the sun rises. Hopefully it's 24 turns. I just know these guys are going to be a lot easier than the Janissaries. And Janissaries are going to be jam-packed into here. I got no more men, so that's it. Let's take a look at Vlad. Where is Vlad? He's got to be right here. Vlad Dracula. How sweet. Where's my sub-commander? What's that guy's name? He's right over here. Niagoye Krajoveshti. Yeah, this is sweet. Go get him, Vlad. Too bad they don't have like a little Dracula guy on there. Sweet helmets, though. Look at those. Mercenary Cav looks awesome. Good job, man. It's good stuff. All right, let's keep this battle going. Come on, charge into him. Charge into him. Look at all that. By the time you get there, it's going to be too late. Oh, yes, they broke. Yeah, the archers are already a problem. I don't know how that guy gets there. Bummer. I think I want this guy to go in. Yeah, I just don't. We're at 17. A lot of these guys are going to rally too, I'm afraid. That's everybody. This is where we're going to take some hurt. Yep. I need some follow-up charges, man. Look at them just rallying like crazy. This is a tense battle. Oh, okay, there's the first disruption. We can do a lot of damage in here. Oh, second disruption. I love how there's zero losses. Here comes Vlad. Yeah. Go, boys, go. Withdraw. Oh, what a move. Yes. Yes. Damage as I possibly can. Charge. Come on, boys. Yes! Okay, we're at 29. These guys are gone. Get him out of there. Nope. So we're at 29-0. Anybody else left? I think that's it. Let's move on to the next turn. Keep running away. Keep running away. Oh, there's cannons. Okay, they're rallying all around. Okay, is that salt? Oh, no, we don't know. Okay, that's 31. Charge that cannons. Yes.
This guy here, I'm gonna have him chasing down. Can't get him out of there, so they're goners. That's everybody. All right, turn four done. Okay, 31% down. Like, this is tense, man. Woo. I don't think I'm gonna get him. Oh, he's into the camp. Got him. Charge. Go get him, boys. Flank? No flank. Why? I know, I'm not going in. I'm not going in that way. I'm not coming in through here. That's insane. Those are Janissaries, man. Everybody I got. Man, Nia, Goe, Kravos, Kraveshti. These boyars are kicking butt, man. All right, we're 9% away. So that gun's gonna be able to shoot. That one's gonna be able to shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh man, the guy rallies right on time. My gosh, they're tearing him apart. Got him. Yes. Got him. F-
46%. 67%. Ninety-seven, 96. There we go. 4%. Yes. Oh. Oh, it is Mehmed. Mehmed the second. My dog heard me yell. She's like sitting in here with me. She's like, what's going on? We got Mehmed in trouble, man. Mehmed the second's in big trouble. What about these guys here? 53 and 53. 55. Go for it. This way. There we go. Wipe them out. Wipe them out. I gotta get these guys back in the fight. Who's got the... How do they have two guys in here? That's... Whose flag is that? Why is that flag? We gotta kill Mehmed. Get Vlad in there. How many men have they suffered? To barely any. Draw. If I can draw on them, they're trapped in melee. Go for it. Yep, okay. We lost the combat. Make sure they don't come back into the fight. I know that sounds horrible, but I've gotta... If these two guys are gone... Man, we gotta get Mehmed. Come on, boys. There we go. Dispersed. Yep, stay on them. Yep, dispersed. Always good. Get him, get him. Oh, those guys are gone. All right, first, oh, already 8%. Oh, we're gonna get hammered. Hey, they've come out. They've come out in the open. Oh man, that's a bummer.
Yes! Run him down! Kill him! Yes! Who's left? Whew, man. Okay, pull back. Okay, that's gonna get me over 15, so we're gonna have to go to 60 or kill Mehmed. She's got 1408 men left. Whew, okay, here we go. This is about going after, oh man. Hold firm. Okay, we're at 18 to 35 now. So the odds are now not good. Got to get on the other side of the wall. Yes! Gotta go after Mehmed. I need these guys back so I can go after him. That's all I got. No, I need that light cav. Man, do I need those guys. Dispersed. So Mehmed was not killed. He's dispersed. Get out of there. 25-37. MVP cannon. Come on, we gotta break through. It's gonna be a triple break. Tied up now. Yeah, I'm fighting through. It's kind of crazy that Mehmed gets away because his unit disperses. I needed that light cavalry about three turns ago. There's only one thing that can possibly save me, and that is that I can get into here, because these guys are murdering me. I mean, they are just murdering me. Hang in there. Let's go, boys. 47% down now.
Ah, oh, man, I'm just wasting this great unit, too. Get out of there. Get the spearmen. .47-42, but I'm in these guys now, so maybe I can do some damage in here. Hopefully that I get a double. I need a double in here. Oh, man. That sucks. Run away! Run away! Okay, we're not done yet, still close. Is this just Janissaries? Okay, I was hoping it was Mehmed. It's going to be real close. Oh, man. One shot. Come on. Oh, it's just Slaughter Alley. Pull back, guys. Oh, man. Man, I just need to get a little more luck in there. Oh, your elite troops. Come on, man. Come on, man. No. Don't retreat. And you just died. That is game two. Oh man, that's a tough one to swallow. Tough to swallow. Good game. Man, we're done. Good game. Hard to take. Hard to take. Look at that! Need one rally. Need one rally. Any single unit rallies? Anybody? Bueller? Bueller? Ah, good try. Let's take a look at the damages. The Ottomans lost 10,000 men and we lost 8864, so we had lots of 2,700 killed. I mean, it's the same. We lost the same amount of men they did. And it's the Janissaries. And if you're going to play the scenario, stay away from the Janissaries in the middle. I think you've got to go around the other flank. Or you got to just avoid them. I mean, I got Mehmed and he dispersed so quick. I couldn't get back after him. Everybody else was, and my guys didn't follow him. It's so frustrating. It's so close. Anyways, that was a fun game to play. Very tense. I liked it. Can't feel good about the result, but, Dracula lives again another day. Thanks a lot for watching this episode of Field of Glory 2. We'll play another one real soon. This was sure fun. Sublime Port is a great DLC. I'm going to go back to my monster and play another game. See you next time on the battlefield. Bye.